Welcome back, children. As I told you that now it is time to read the chapter to know about this heavenly bodies more, many things, and to learn new words. So let us start chapter number 21, Up in the Sky. The sun gives us heat and light. It is a big ball of fire, as I have discussed in the light class. It is a big ball of fire. Nobody can go near the sun. It looks like a ball. It is a ball of fire. Everything will be burned if anything goes near the sun. So that is why it is called a ball of fire. It gives us warmth, heat and light. Okay? That's why daytime takes place. It rises in the east and sets in the west. In the light class, this also I have discussed that how to find out direction. If you stand facing towards sun in the morning, that one will be east. Just back of that east, that is west, and your right hand side will be south and left hand side will be north. I have discussed in the light class this way direction you can locate. Okay, all plants and animals need the warmth of the sun to live. Just in the light class this also discussed why warmth of the sun is needed, because without the warmth, insects cannot be killed. Without the warmth, plants cannot make their food. So, if plants are not there in the sky, then what will happen? We cannot get any food. So, warmth of the sun is needed for making food. That is why this is warmth of the sun is needed. This already we have discussed in the light class. Okay. Now, next part is the clouds. Clouds look like ball of cotton. How do clouds look? It looks like a ball of cotton. As this one also discussed. Because how the clouds form? When the heat of the sun falls on the river water, sea water, pond water, vapor will come up and it will form clouds, and the clouds move or float in the sky. When this vapor will continuously forming, then black clouds will form, and the rainy days you have seen that raindrops, that is the formation of clouds. When it is heavier, it again falls down as a rain. Okay. They float in the sky because they are lighter. From here to there they will float. Sometimes after the rain we see a band of seven colors across the sky. It is called rainbow. This is the picture given, and in the light class I have discussed this, how to remember the names of seven colors in a rainbow. That is Vibhyor, V for violet, I for indigo, B for blue, G for green, Y for yellow, O for orange, and R for red. This way you have to remember the colors of the rainbow, and in previous exercise I have given you homework also to draw the rainbow. Rainbow has seven colors. We can see the rainbow in rainy days. Why? After the, when the rain is stopped or rain is get over, the sun, when sun comes out, the light of the sun falls on the raindrops and it will looks like a bow, and that is called a rainbow. Okay. Now, next page, page number 97, the moon. We see moon in the night sky. We see the moon at night. It is not as hot and big as the sun. Sun is bigger than the moon. The shape of the moon keeps changing. Sometimes we see crescent moon. Sometimes we see half moon. Sometimes gibbous moon. Sometimes no moon at all. And sometimes full moon. That means it keeps on changing. Moon. Okay. When the shape of the moon is, when the shape of the moon is like a ball, we call it a full moon. In your book it is given. given picture. This is half moon, this is no moon, black one, this is half moon, this is crescent moon, very little part of the moon is shown, and this is full moon, full, totally round. You have learned a poem also related to this full moon, yes, in the previous class. So at times we can see the moon, we cannot see the moon at all, that is called no moon. This one, black, that means no moon, we cannot see the moon, though the moon is there, but we cannot see it. 8 different shapes are given related to moon, just observe it. In the next live class, I will show you in the screen also. Now today, let me complete the reading. We can go to the moon in spaceship. Rockets can take the spaceship to the moon. The scientists are trying. Some people have reached moon. What is there in the moon to observe that thing? So rocket, spaceship can go to moon. Okay? Stars. We cannot count stars. We can see night sky, many stars that twinkle in the sky, though their shapes are very, very big, we cannot see. We can see only very little shape, small shape, because they are far away from us. Stars twinkle in the sky at night. They are very big. They look very small because they are far away from us. There are so many stars in the sky that we cannot count them. So this is all about this chapter. We have completed reading. Many things we have learned about this heavenly body. Now you have to also observe the video and do reading practice so that you can attempt any question easily. Now it is time to learn all these new words. So please, how to learn it? Ma'am is showing. You also do practice in same way. Let's start. New words. Warmth. Sun gives a warmth of the sun is needed for all living beings. W-A-R-M-T-H. Warmth. Different. The moon has different shape, or moon changes its shape in different. Moon changes in different shape. Crescent, gibbous, full moon, half moon. This. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T. Different. Rainbow. A rainbow has 7 colors. R-A-I-N. Rain. B-O-W. Cotton. Clouds float like a cotton. C-O-W-T-O-N. Cotton. Clouds. C-L-O-U-D-S. Clouds. Twinkle. Stars twinkles in the night sky. T-W-I-N-K-L-E. Twinkle. Animals. A-N-I-M-A-L-S. Animals. E-A-S is W-S. West. These are the two directions I am giving here. Sun rises in the east and it sets in the west. Float. Clouds float in the sky. F-L-O-A-T. Float. Across. A-C-R-O-S. Across. Then rocket. Rocket. R-O-C-K-E-T. Rocket. Yes, it helps to move to moon. Light. Sun gives us sunlight. L-I-G-H-T. Light. Spaceship. S-P-A-C-T. Space. S-H-I-P. Ship. So these are the new words of this chapter. Learn, observe the video and learn it. Clear?